It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys. And I'd say St. Louis is in for what might prove to be a match of the year candidate here with this one. Did you hear the impact of that headbutt?
Carmella with good timing there.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Not so fast. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's on the attack and on the move.
Right in the middle of her stomach. She's looking at it. Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
She's on the attack and on the move.
She counters before it's too late. Connects with a counter. The face is absorbing a lot of damage here. This should do it right there. The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Now there's the counter. Locked in! It's locked in!
Carmella can put her away here.
There it is. Now the question is, can Carmella finish?
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Going for an encore here. She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working. Look at her go.
You gotta believe this one's over.
She's back in full control now.
This could do it.
One, two.
Barely at 2.5.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
She's tough, but nobody's that tough.
Oh, look at the classic abdominal stretch.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, the Predator.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.